Very neat. Oh,
that's the kind of thing Sean would do.
Yeah, it is. How sensible.
A bit cold.
Oh, I'm fine. Yeah. I'm fine. Everyone else is.
Yeah. Lovely and bright today.
It's gorgeous.
Most of Monday afternoon sorting out Jessica.
Wait, what time are you going?
Being there for 2 o'clock.
Are you? Okay. Well, I've got loads to warm up, get my ironing and washing all done. Have you got anything head shorting next week? I think you have.
Yeah, certainly have, a trustees meeting.
When's that?
Thursday. I hope Clive sent the papers out today. That's obviously Stephen's first meeting.
Oh, right. Oh, well, we see them at the end of the week, don't we?
Still, that's nicely cut down to just
one night. So we're going to have lunch with them, go for a walk with the dogs, and then leave them.
And then I said we'd leave after.
Dogs, isn't it?
Hmm. Oh yeah, it seemed a bit of a long haul the time we stayed and had lunch.
Was that the first time?
I think so. But then we didn't get there till during the afternoon.
No, it was late afternoon. Is that when we walked to the pub?
Yes.
And then we went for breakfast at that place that got. And then we went for lunch, didn't we? But then maybe High Wycombe's nearer than.
No, but it's not.
Then you've got to come back through the M25. Join the road to Guildford that way. I would come where we went that time.
It's Paul Getty.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cheers. Sun.
Hello. You've got a tissue. Look at these little animal feet.
Okay. there's a lady walking up.
Which would be worse, walking
down? Well, I tell you,
down.
It's very steep.
Not walking up.
But I don't think this is the way you come down. Well, this is one of the ways to come down. But this isn't the way that takes you down Bowser Farm.
No, it's over there.
We didn't walk down anything like that.
No, the farm is over to the left. From Lord. Well, that's the one Jube went on her toboggan, isn't it?
One walk, but the other walk goes off over there, doesn't it? Perhaps it's not as steep now.
I didn't think it was.
Side that.
Beautiful.
Well, it was blowing a bit of a hoolie when we got there. And we didn't see anything at the top of the tree. Oh yeah, I'll do that.
assume I could do it.
Nope.
How many years ago was that?
Maybe about four.
Is it?
Three anyway. There's the Marmot Valley. Maybe you can.
Bust the picture up, didn't it? From the hotel.
Even when it runs up to you, when you've closed the gate, she can't just come out of the door and go straight.
Mm-hmm.
She can't come straight off the lawn to the kitchen door, can we?
No.
We have to go round and up and round.
Yeah.
Although when it gets to last night. pay for a lifestyle room.
Next year. I think, don't you?
Maybe I'll go to one.
How much do you chop?
Well, the thing is, how heavy are the top?
Very light, 10-foot top.
For a single bed?
For a single bed.
Because those are single mattresses.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. But I can manage to see them. I'm spoiled. Yeah, it is. Walkers, skiers, toboggans.